area. Governor Pat Quinn getting help from another governor to take on minimum wage in Illinois. Maryland Governor Martin O'Malley, also a Democrat, appeared with Quinn today in Chicago. O'Malley signed legislation this year that will increase his state's minimum wage to $10.10 an hour. Currently, it is $8.25 an hour in Illinois. Quinn wants it brought up to $10. His opponent, Republican Bruce Rauner's position has shifted. Now, Rauner says he would back an increase under certain circumstances.